Tijisobola, wishing yourself something is the one. But practicability, bakutukunga abantu nadduka. Kakati watuina abaluwana abaluwanyi. Tuina faba Museveni sisi, abawagira Museveni. Na abaluwaza antipaso kubilo kusikira Museveni.
Government ya Museveni, government sato. Edimu abaluwaza antipaso kubilo kusikira.
Waliwana. Bo, ata aprochi yabu ya kujoga. Tukujona, tukutakana kubaba kakaba vundu, tibaluwana anga kuchi. Bakitabu tibali nyanga kumurutalo. Tibula mbabuza. Kuwasa mwala wa saba la bizi. Obuwa siza kanisa fenotu jogeramu. Kakati, echawa na techo chiri wasi. Nti at least UPC atabu ya vau ya ina comradeship. Aba UPC basinga na President Museveni wanga ntisebu. Fetukirizo wangu le fuga polo mwanga ya singa na President. With the UPC block. Kakati, successor hiyo na munsi. Omukazi, yali yako the successor ye mchala wa Kenyatta. Akikuyu bakiriza. Ti omuchikuyu tajia kusikira Kenyatta. Ila batingana nyo. Babu bubu, boni batingana. Echikendo kwe, aba wanubate bakunyega ngocha ina sente zogaba. Nuri ukula ba, ilikuputa kwe duka kuserena. Nga baba tisemu kwa duka bawa rutu etu. Ntue ya pusi. Kana kwa kubama uline baka tulise misindi. Kakati, bali ave Sudan, mwete mwichibala. Na waga amati, how many countries is in interest in Sudan? Irafa tusimba yobu nafu. Wadituina ya maji. Nimu Saudi ni Sudan. Irafa tusimba yobu nafu. Why? Ntife nkola yafe. Tetuke enda kusubula. Museveni's decisions or interventions are driven by Pan-Africanism. And this is because fubituma tusoma agun, what shapes the people's perceptions. Tukugamba. Nti weyakulira. Gendo obulize mirundi jeyakulira. Musata kufano uwa kuzalia. Wichiwa gurini, gurini. Wichiwa musanyo, ila kubagwe kuti. Tunuli ya mirundi jiafwa. Karagala. Na wasa jabali karagala kufano ya waka China. Mbalo wapichoja kuneza. Bangi China yesa langani yetu nga. Gundi. Bamitangani. Kalife miere go. Yeri indi kana ajimala u. Kacheche chale echo. The people I admired during my youth. Bari wasajia wakambu inyonga tewa compromising. Kakati, President Museveni, why does President Museveni receptive to refugees? He was once a refugee in Tanzania. Why does President Museveni help people in other countries? If Tanzania Nyerere did not give him an upstart, singa Tanzania tiyeja wano, singa tuchani mbufuge kwa amini, maybe, or worse. So when you're analyzing Museveni umutegera, why Museveni simubi? Era tuli musanga mugundi yonna mubire ebyobubbi bwabwe abaana bano be baleese obubbi bano
oli ayinza okulowooza nti it is not just merely the succession
na succession pato katika nkubuulize let me tell you
naga nti bukulembeza bukulembeza obubbi
nedda sebo kakati nedda si kyekyo katika nkubuulize Ethiopia in interest in Sudan era ne musawuli Sudan be bali ku macha era Saudi era katumu yabadde wagira macha. Has anybody mentioned the involvement of Ethiopia? Nga president wayo na akoze ebyewunye yava mu America. Chinda bagamba. Ti Bobi Wine walaga Jamaica ganti agenze kuba bidongo. Okimanyi nti sente ziri Jamaica ezaba fere empisi zivunye. Besiko ba sente bazire. Ate besiko ba sente. Ani akulya balafa sumeyo la fasali yanisi. Ali Ethiopia. Sirasi. Ikitegeza kwa lako mtu wakili jamaika katika mubali lawa. Nima kaya mtu nuriri. Akana akato, kapasta akata akasabilango bubiwa ikikala gawa.
Uwejie kali.
Ikikala gawa. Ate fresh kid ya zaatia. Fresh kid mwija muku batia gasi nga gamba pati. Pipa pawa! Pipa pampe alambale. Ni omu serikali gubali kuatia unga kalamba debaka situdi. Because for you,
at fresh kid ejati
am. Ati kumulide, ndipo wetu watu wale ebintu nkugambi, ti Bobi Wine yaina pastor omuto. Kakati wazeewo omuyimbi omuto. Go agenda okuyimba, nze nati omwana we bamboza ndipo laba President Museveni omugamba. Hatufuze Bobi, hatufuze Bobi. Ne manyo yali political. I know ogongo bukulaminga ekintu. very sharp. Kakati Ethiopia is involved in Sudan. Nabagamba, the Prime Minister wa Israel Netanyahu, ekimuleze mu East Africa. Sikubalaba. He came purposely for Sudan. Netanyahu came purposely for Sudan. Why? Bachizura, ngebyokulwanyisa byonna ebiri mu East Bank, babikolera Sudan, ne biyita Misiri, ne biyingira Sinai. Ne biyingira munda mu Israel. Kikyaleeta Premise wa Israel.
Sudan nga nsonga.
Nga nsonga. Mu America, omukulembeze wa America bw'asuubiza ekintu, tayinza butakikola mu second term. Ky'ova olaba Trump yazzeeyo ku kisenge. Ky'ova olaba Trump alina tagenda kulambula Africa. Kubeyayogera okutwala wakiri atwalako omu. Pulezidenti wa America tasuubiza kintu akasaa kikoze.
Bona jabatu waloba.
Anti bamubuuza. Biwasuubiza biriwa. Kakati ku Africa scoalinze. As he is going to visit Africa. Gumubadde mmanyi bwe yateekako sanctions biki. A good day. Score. Second term. Second term ye ku African votes yagifunye. Kube yalagira yagifunye. So this is an international question. Kakati.
International question?
Yes, one factor is okay, international. Kakati the second factor. Nti Bashir. Abadde abaze ekintu kye. Bulungi. Wachi balidde wekyamulemedde kuba funa scenarios isatu. Why was there a good super guru between Uhuru and Ruto? Bagezi wamudabadi n'abagamba muti musobola kwesimbawo. No. Mumugenda Hege. Nebatera local tribune nebagana ngejapa convictinga. Waliwo omusajja nga muyita Kironzo ye minisita wa justice bamusanga yebasembulirye wuwe nga mufu yepangira kuba okulu abatwale Hege. Kwe kugati what do we do? The only people who cannot take us to home to Hege ourselves. That was the bond between Uhuru Kenyatta and who? And Ruto. Kakati bana abasajja bamala okutegeera. Kiki kakiki, what's the problem? Mubijeko.
Kati we recording.
Njagala bipya kati. Bilimba mbijeko.
Kafe tuine byaffe.
Yes. Ate byange byammwe.
Kati bugo tubibyo bikaje ku recording.
Nenda, kalina problem. Omanyi oyo tekinologi omupya yasuula ennyonyi. Nona hizo kubanga mkupe nguwe ya manji na kakadi. Kakati, in Kenya, the issue was who cannot take us to Hague. Nekason, ya yukena naganti, abote mubarunda, echaya mbaba Uhuru Kenyatta tribals away, and the fact that the Kenyans did not get their independence by silver platter. The Kenyans, that's what we call the baptism of fire. Bakuba mundu. Kati wafole na tajiza gamba kanina Kenya yogera abudi ya kanina Uganda. Gundi agambye Trump. Awanu bikoli. E Kenya tibikoli. E Kenya basungu baba jamu wesiki. Bakuba ufundi building ni mafamba itizifu. Amerika tiyaba yamba. Ni Tanzania. The excitement about Europeans and Americans is here. Because of passports. Munga ndo kolomba yevi yeyo. Kakati Kenya chisikade kurutu. Tiburutu ya achari kei mpurutulizo. Bwaba na nipagama nti Obama ino kuchara kei wabu jiafa. Museke ndi tamu yu, President wa Amerika, atani mzaidano wa Amerika. Mbakati venga tebaina, tebaza liwa kutakari Amerika, agende wabu. Nibaye tanga mupazo. Bwa agende wabu, ino kuwanezi wa Uhuru Kenyatta. Indaite tibaya isishi. Nibaita Kenyatta na ye humble, ye Hege. Yine pa mujaka imporutizo. Niesi gara kwa ni kuruto. Ndiuto itaijia kutema vantu unga luli. Kati mugire kati lutu yetabe langa ko kiria by head echeche Kenya nji wa Zimbabwe is almost the same but the Zimbabwe avakoto umiteri mukulembeza agwa nga family yete nagaziwa kasoje banaze kulia ni wajja bajoza abajoka abantu abatali bakuchintu je chava nga ngo good there is it is very difficult for leader to survive in power when the family expands. That's a
political.
Kati abakoto ba mugabe bayagala okwepankira ku balwanyi. Ngatwala omukoto mujja mu serena. Ngabakulu kati bwega. Ngatwala mukwa mugabe ekyamutukako yakimanyi. Yakamba Chiwenga, we can. Do you know that you are not a commander? We can demote you. Chiwenga, no, Mukoto, your Mutwala, I'll move it over Gurung and Parajuanis. Do not try to come 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 to What these people who do not allow their revolution to be hijacked. Two, Munanganwa, Nahia Yeta Gibwa, Bevanya Gangama farm.
Nati, I imagine,
Auntie, you look at Yagantagina versus for a partial payment. Catech Zimbabwe, Chiraba, Comrade Mugabe. Kakati, H. Sudan, which are Gani de. Nti omusajja ono gwe yaleese bamu yali yamuggyawo dda nga bamwetaaga ku byeddafu n'amuzza ku bbali n'amukwasa ekibiina egundi amugulumiinga ate amutwale heege kakati n'atamanya mbagamba nti olutalo lw'okukwata omukazi olwa reepu terubeera ku mutwe it concentrates somewhere the woman wants to protect there and the man wants to penetrate there ekitegeeza olutalo lw'okukwata omukazi Tuka nti yanku yomutwe. Anyika maguru. Kakati, what you want to protect is what your enemy wants to take. As Bashir wants to have a person who cannot take, surrender him to Hague, those people are fighting him, want him to be surrendered to Hague. And we agree with it. Nti ye, yechi.
Neda chile kumklebeze ye na chabare daruku.
Anti kukubulidde nti yalonza ani muka Kenyatta yalonda Moi why Moi was a Kalenjin from a minority tribe we had no base in the Kenyan government umusajja bamuyitanga gundi bamuyitangani gundi yakuma Kenyatta afe koinange yatta banne koinange Kenya Yataba nebo na. Neyomu kwa Kenyatta. Yakubira moye simu ngali motivade. Kwa Kenyatta yafira Mombasa. Kuzino simu za mawaya. The eyes of the country have closed. Moye. Na hafu kukufi wako kumulifutivade paka Mombasa. Chilo chona. Babu uza ame kamanda yali mutamifu. Yenyote dedo mwengi. Tiwati. Kenyatta afudde tukole tuti waacha hiyo moyo naye aliyeko agenda tukole after all era moyo to calm down these people yagamba nti mfata nyayo nze ndi mbufu wa Kenyatta moyo maintained Kenyatta's currency moyo maintained Kenyatta's cabinet moyo ya abachukunyi ba mutulugunya nnyo nze mpuli abana abogera babu Kenya mbo babaje bitoke byange Muigendo sumaka tawe kwa kaita the making of an African statesman. Umusaji wa polisi, ya mkuboru yi, nga minister wa internal affairs, ya afuka polisi, vice president, na mga nito isa kuroti buloka, na mwasoru yi, ya mwiyoru wali uinza ya ganti kwa mawusi kwa wankupa. Kenyatta na mwita mulifuti vale, ewawu, jibazala mwiyi. Na alaba abantu bonna, na alaba mazina kaba chia kaza, baba kita kaba na chinyuwa, na alaba chi, na mga nito isa there na, nti mwoy, wacha uko. Muyasura katebe. Ngatude wati katebe. Kenyatta yali tazo kuzibwa omusajja mukulu. Kyavaasi kuka ku majana mga nti mboyi. Wasuze wani? Ti lwaki. Tendi muzeyi ne wampise ne utanda. Namukwata ku bibega bega namugamba. Nkutesti nje buli kintu kyonna gwe gyo kuba omusika wange. But Moi was rich. Apart from coming from a minority tribe, Moi was rich. Who could protect the riches interests. Mwe ina square zetaka Kenya. Kenyatta ina square miles habili mutani. Chibacha ina square miles makumi habili. Mwe ina square miles makumi habili. Ekitegeza, even if you are not from the same tribe, when you have, nijivana vajuga, vini mpuhana vajuga, vini mtu vini, vini babao, vini babao. Then who is going to be your allies in the future? So kakati ugundi wa yagwiri da kabonero.
Bashiri bala abantu bala banga kazita akaba teredwa ko
bapi. Ah.
Yachi furuma.
Bashiri yachibaze. Atola ba ubote. Ubote ba muwanga ba muta. Muwanga nakole kuzechitivu na afuke kuzechitivu prime minister nze naliwo. twagenda mu press conference ya Paulo Mwanga n'atugamba nti omuntu ajanga tukanamuga nti the president wants to talk to you. Namuga tell him the executive prime minister is busy. Nga yagala okulaga nti yali muki. Basomogere bonna baagenda nga balabuza Mwanga yali mu charge. Museveni yakibattira yagaana okujja. Bajjako ono bano beggalira. They entered the room with Obote and came out when Obote was inside locked. Kino kyaganye kyamulemedde wano nti teyatunuulira a clean man kumuinvestingamu. Yalowooza nti munne bwe bafaanana y'ataamutwale Hege. Era nti bino ebintu nabiwandikako dda. Politics namuwandikako dda nakugamba nti finally a retiring president must ensure he retains some of influence in the broader politics of the country. The soft landing has always been detention of the leadership of the party in the case of a ruling party. However, this renders the retiring president to easily come into collusion, a collusion path with the new president. The situation becomes worse when his party is not the ruling one. It is what is happening in Kenya. Former President Daniel Arap Moi refused to retire and still participates actively in the country's politics, at times taking sides on very controversial government policies. This has helped him to remain relevant and defend himself against attacks from enemies. In conclusion, what protects the country from both leaders, and national institutions that can shape a leader's conduct and behavior? The country through institutions should make both the entrance point and the exit wide open and keep them always open. The entrance and exit doors wide and keep them always open. Once a leader misbehaves, there should be institutions to enforce accountability. A wise Kiganda proverb says that omuyonjo omutono gwe gwetya enkoko ekinsuti. Literally translated in English to connect that a cock must fit in a small cage. It is not the cage that expands to create room for it. Likewise, it should be the leaders to fit in the national institutions, not the institution to expand to accommodate their leaders' personal and selfish interests. Stronger institutions should therefore ensure the leaders stick to his or her role. I therefore submit that. Pakati okiraba, omukulembeze omubi oba mulungi asobola okubeera omubi. Omukulembeze asobola okubeera omubi. Asobola okubeera omubi naye institutions. Era nze wano kyembadde njagala ennyo keka members of the first family. Ti must have an input ku mukulembeze ajja. A retiring president must ensure that the successor will protect the members of the first family and what they have acquired or rooted. This explains why the first family must have an input in somebody to take power. Although in Zambia and Malawi, it's the former presidents who have borne the wrath of their successors. In many cases, the first family members become the punching bags of the new regime. Even where the president has committed human rights violations, anger is always meted out on members of the